I'm aiming in the States and I'm just expecting to have a good time. I keep thinking about that
but it's something else today. Had to stop and get some food. I was starving. Well, let's go back to class. Good day at Trinity. As a business student, I'm not used to going home during rush hour. It's a little sketchy, a lot of cars. I like morning rows and evening rows because I don't have to travel at peak traffic hours and the road's wet. Should I get some milk? I'll get some milk. Milk and meat. Quick little pit stop at the Spar. Get some dinner foods, mostly chicken. Usually chicken. Tomorrow morning, got myself a little row. Plan is to be in a single, getting prepped for trials this weekend down at Cork. Hopefully those races go through. The weather is not looking too good. Just an overall solid day. We'll be eating, editing the vlog for today. That will go up tomorrow. Oh, it's so great only having to edit one video. Back at home. From the boathouse, it usually takes me 25 to 30 minutes. From Trinity, it takes me 15 to 20. Vlogging is so awesome.